What's up, you guys? I'm back. It's been a couple days. I took a couple days off just to relax and catch up on some sleep. So we're going to come back and get in this and see what we could do. Last time, I think in the last episode, or last part, episode part, whatever you guys want to call it, we got Rose's head from Lady D. I guess that's what it is. I guess she was split up into, I think he said 4 or 5 pieces, and we have to go to each pin, not pin, but every area that one of these bosses own, and I guess kill them, and I guess we get them. So as soon as this gets in, we can do this. How have you guys been enjoying my videos lately? I've been uploading, it's been 2 months straight now since I'm the day of recording this. I really enjoyed been uploading, so yeah, I need 3 more pieces. I know he was a ripoff,
as you wish.
Hello.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Yeah, I guess the only thing. I don't want to sell that sniper, though.
But take care.
So I'm going to head back towards that drawbridge. Because I think I have the piece for it, though. That's the thing. So, let's see what happens. Can I craft any ammo? Oh wow, those hiccups. They don't stack. What's this? I know. I think I can drop this now, right? You can't use this here. Okay. What does the item say I could use it on now? Wells used to for bringing up. Oh. So these might be for those. Let's try it out. I have to head back into this village anyways. I want to see if I can get in there. I want to get that chest there. Treasure under stronghold. So wait, I have to go through here, go through there. Can't go through there, so I have to go all the way around, I think. Yeah, go all the way around. I guess I can get that heirloom. That's what it says it is. I don't know why it's called that, but let's go find out. Yeah? Oh no, that door is locked. So yeah. I can't even. Wooden animal head. Oh wait, can I use that multiple times though? So yeah, I need to go through here. I can't though. Maybe. Teddy bear. Okay, so how do I get there? think I have to head through this house. There is a lockpick right here. That's a lockpick, it just so it appears on the map. Ooh, shotgun, I'm gonna take that. I'm all starting to build up, that's good. So yeah, go through here. Wait, there's something. Ooh, there's something in here. Yeah, there's just something in here. What did I miss? I'm actually having a brain fart here. I don't remember how to get over here. I don't know if I would be able to get. I have to get in that chicken coop. Go through here. Head up that way. Got that iron key too, so I can go down there. Wait, I think that iron key takes me. Raven crows get your butt out of here. I'm gonna shoot you. Guess I can open this door now. Oh, damn it, I didn't mean to handle that. Thank you. really all that it was it for. For chickens. Okay, so I don't know what's in there. I need a head for that. I wanna see what it is. Magnum ammo. This round. Get the hell off me. I don't know what those are for. I think those are items that I could sell. Yeah, I guess I could just sell those. So, I guess I'll just head here. It says me the lady Dimitri, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna go back to the art tour right now. I need to make my way to the how though. Guess I'll just try making my way there first. Cemetery, Castle Dimitri. Wait, yeah, I have to go to this house, right? I know, how do I get over there again? I don't know who this takes me to, but let's find out. That's creepy. No, I'm going to the creepy dolly. Thank you.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
You're losing your shit. That's what's going on. Like, really losing your shit, man.
Rose feels different.
What the f-
You have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
Damn, crazy dolls messing around with my mind. I think she's a doll. She was tiny. I don't remember if she's an actual doll or not. This is the most creepiest grave site known to man. What the hell?
Am I losing it?
Oh hell no, 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 to the no, no. How did I get in here?
What's going on?
Did I just sacrifice my photo? Where are we? Oh, there's a treasure there? I guess I'll come back for that. I didn't see anything. I've seen what happens in elevators. I don't want to be here. Let me out. Let me go back down. Come with me. Then what the fuck? Most creepiest thing I've seen. This is kind of the longest elevator known to man. God, Jesus. And I'm at the creepy house. Creepy. House of... I don't even know how to pronounce that name. I'm not even gonna try. I swear to God, if this creepy lady comes out at me. It's all nice inside, Jesus. so nice inside the house. I'm trying to corner with that shotgun. It looks so ugly from outside, but it's actually nice inside. I'm gonna rephrase that, it looks ugly now. Let's go get her. I think that's what I'm doing, I don't know. God damn, am I playing elevator gameplay then? I'm just here for Rose and I'm what? Getting the hell out.
Wait, where's my gun?
This little fucking creep took my gun. She took everything of mine. I saved the game at least. Let's do that real quick. Let's just save it for now. Like, I know this looks like something. Wait, that flashed it so quick. What am I doing? Playing doctor or something? How do they have a photo of
a doll of Mia?
What am I supposed to do? Can't use any of those items. Oh, are you kidding me? I need a code. Could we do something with all the clocks? I need something to cut the rags with. Right? Yeah, 0529 11. So I got all that just for a ring. I'm gonna save it just so I have that point saved right there. So let's save it real quick.